No, she.
Well, Joseph Zay was the bad guy. Yeah. He's Joseph Zay.